surfboard!
What's going on, bro?
All right, now, they did find a small amount of marijuana, just so you know the background a little bit, and his dog did, in fact, get shot and is dead, and then you'll see the wife and the kids and what happened next. So let's watch.
And it's a pretty big city, pretty busy city. We see a lot of different things day to day, a lot of different things going on. I mean, one day I might come in and have a slow, peaceful day. The other day, maybe
very the wife expensive. And the kids. Oh, my goodness.
And
very
his
expensive.
Dad.
Oh, my goodness.
The other day,
expensive.
Peaceful.
Oh, my goodness.
A lot of different things.
Oh, my goodness.
I mean, one day I might come in and have a slow, peaceful day. The other day, maybe real busy, a lot going on, a lot of different things happening.
Very expensive. Oh, my goodness.
Merv, you're going to take the lead? Approach with one or two other units?
Their target, a secret marijuana grow house operation.
One of the officers was forced to use non-lethal.
And he sold me $30 worth of drugs.
Okay, that's he just sold you the one hit though, with the $30 hit?
Whatever that was.
Okay.
What's going on, bro?
LH is notoriously violent, mostly due to its ties with one of the most cutthroat drug organizations in the world. In acid.
They believe in rapid and harsh enforcement. They will not hesitate to use whatever tactics are necessary, no matter how ruthless they may be, in order to maintain their standing as the leader.
Decapitations, even dissolved bodies in acid.
They believe in rapid and harsh enforcement. They will not hesitate to use whatever tactics to use whatever tactics are necessary. Hesitate to use whatever tactics are.
Boomer truckers retire, fewer young people are signing up for long-haul trucking. And a Bankrate survey shows 49% of Americans don't have enough emergency savings to cover their living expenses for 3 months. It's a sign that fewer people are saving money. Experts recommend putting aside enough savings to cover their expenses for at least 6 months.
When you or I go shopping for a toothbrush, how much do we pay? $2, $3, maybe $4? Well, guess what one hospital once charged a patient for a toothbrush? $1,000. Can you believe it? $140
oh
for this.
Very expensive.
Oh my goodness. This is one of my favorite ones. This is just like a little alcohol prep swab. We've all had these. How much did I
once? $23 a piece.
$23 for this little tiny piece of cotton.
And on one bill, there were 44 of them. It becomes
cotton.
And on one bill, there were 44 of them. It becomes
very expensive.
Oh my goodness. But
very expensive.
What's going on, bro?
This accidental nature of drug discovery means little is known about what they can do until we all take them.
In many ways.
Okay, that's he just sold you the one hit though, with the $30 hit?
Whatever that was.
Okay.
Whatever that was.
Okay.
This accidental nature of drug discovery.
What's going on, bro?
Until we all take them.
In many ways.
The results of this process can be unsettling.
When you take a tablet, you're entering into a bargain. Our side of the deal is that we honestly believe the tablet will do you more good than harm.
With its chemistry. Marijuana's trip from a weed to America's archenemy in a $400 billion drug war begins with its chemistry.
One of the girls was telling me about a new cigarette that peps you up.
Since the battles of Alexander, the fruits of the poppy have relieved the suffering of war.
Very expensive. Oh my goodness.
But today they are a cause of war. The war of war.
Very expensive.
Ring of war.
Very expensive. Oh my goodness.
What's going on, bro?
Expensive. Oh my goodness. Very expensive. Oh my goodness.